me naman na from the very beginning ng YouTube ko, guys, naka-braces na ako. And I've been wearing my braces for like 3 years and malapit na ako matapos. Pero ever since, sobrang nahihirapan talaga ako sa paghahanap ng pampaputi ng teeth, pang bleach, since naka-braces nga ako. And as a content creator, of course, gusto kong mas presentable ako tingnan and medyo insecure ako with my teeth pag napapansin kong madilaw na siya. And yeah, I've been finding ways kung paano siya mapaputi kahit na may braces ako. So, I tried this product which is Hydro White Teeth Whitening Strip. And tinry ko to kasi sobrang daming influencers na ito yung ginagamit. So, why not? I gave it a try. Tinry ko to for 7 days and makikita nyo along with this video kung paano ko to ginamit and ano yung results. I'm so happy, guys, kasi yung result nito is very instant. Like, after one session, makikita mo na agad na pumuti yung ngipin mo. Pero dahil nga may dental braces ako, I cannot use it regularly. So, gagamitin ko lang siya occasionally kapag meron ako important na lakad. And if ever na napapansin ko na hindi na maganda yung pagka-yellowish ng teeth ko, dun ko lang siya gagamitin. Pero, this is highly recommended for those people na walang braces. So, tayong mga may braces, if you want instant effect na mapaputi yung ngipin mo, this one is for you, guys. No need for bleaching for 30 minutes. Maputi na agad yung teeth. So, without further ado, let's move on kung paano ko nga ba ito ginagamit. Hey guys! So, for today, I'm going to try another product and gusto ko siyang ipakita sa inyo kasi I've been wanting to try this and ang dami ko ng TikTok videos na nakita about this one. So, yes! Today is the day! Hydro White Teeth Whitening Strips. So, if you have sensitive teeth like mine, kasi ako guys, every time na kumakain ako ng mga malalamig na pagkain, hindi ko talaga kinakaya, guys, kasi sobrang sensitive ng teeth ko. As in, sobrang bilis ko mangilos. So, why hindi ako masyadong fan ng pagkukulikot-kulikot ng ngipin kasi sobrang sensitive talaga. So, if you are finding a product na without harsh chemicals, walang bad effects sa mga sensitive teeth, and also good for daily use, this product is for you. So, this is the teeth sheet guide and I am currently in my 10th. So, nasa number 10 ako. Actually, guys, yung yellow teeth is very normal and walang mali kung meron kang yellow teeth. Pero, hindi rin naman masama na gustuin natin magkaroon ng whiter teeth. So, yeah, this is one of the ways and most affordable ways para magkaroon tayo nun. So, one box has 7 strips. So, good for 1 week. This is what's inside. Makikita mo yung strips for the upper teeth and this one is for the lower teeth. Ako ka guys, may braces ako and safe naman siya guys for braces. So, ang kailangan gawin muna ay i-dry yung teeth tapos saka to i-a-apply guys. So, ngayon, pupunasan ko lang yung mga teeth ko guys and make sure na dry sila bago ko sila ikabit. Hey guys, so after 30 minutes. Right now, i-remove ko na siya. Yung strips na nalagay sa teeth ko. Oh my god. Hey guys, so I'm done. Kaka-remove ko lang nung strip. Tapos nag-mumug lang ako ng onte. Then ngayon, mag-teeth shade guide na tayo. And titignan natin kung ano yung improvement ng shade ng teeth ko. Pero grabe. I can see the improvement, guys. Nakita ko talaga na nag-light siya. And nagulat ako kasi sobrang bilis. Parang after 15 minutes, nakita ko na, oh my god, parang naputian agad ako sa ngipin ko. Ganon. Kasi transparent yung strip, guys. So, makikita niyo talaga what's inside. Feeling ko, guys, nandito ako. Ayan, oh. Kakulay neto. Or eto. Yeah. Actually, pasado pa nga ako dito sa 5, eh. Pero feeling ko nasa 6 ako. So, kanina, nasa number 10 ako, guys. Ito yung shade ko kanina. And ngayon, nasa 6 na ako. Yeah, I really saw the improvement. And paano pa kaya, guys, kung 7 days tuloy-tuloy ko tong gawin, diba? Talagang I can't wait na araw-arawin siya. And makita yung full effect nito sa teeth ko. And yeah, I'm so happy, guys. Kasi nag-light talaga yung teeth ko. Yeah, kapag malayo nga, parang whitey na siya eh. So, hindi ako nangilo, walang lamig effect. And yung taste niya, guys, halos walang taste, guys. Super minimal lang. Medyo lasang toothpaste, pero as in, super minimal. And nung nakalagay siya sa teeth ko, hindi siya nakakailang. You can definitely feel it, pero hindi naman siya yung masyadong sagabal sa mga ginagawa mo. Kanina, nagbasa lang ako sa iPad ko. And yeah, it feels comfortable. So, yung benefits pala neto kapag continue mo siyang ginamit ay it removes stains from teeth and it has premium quality, brightens your teeth as short as a week. No slippage of dry strip during treatment as long as napadry nyo ng maayos yung teeth nyo, guys. Hindi siya gagalaw-galaw. So why are Hydrowhite teeth whitening strips the best? It's because they don't involve harsh chemicals and it doesn't cause gum disease and cavities. It has premium quality with 6% hydroperoxide solution. And not just that, for me, the best thing about these Hydrowhite teeth whitening strips is that it is very affordable, guys. Less than 300 pesos lang, where meron ka ng box na good for 1 week. You can purchase it, guys, through Lazada or Shopee. Links are available down below. And also, so I just want to share na for consistent results, you should avoid drinking coffee and soda, smoking cigarettes, and consuming foods na nag-iiwan ng stain sa teeth natin, yung mga makukulay and not good for the teeth. Kasi, of course, kung gusto mo talaga makita yung full effect niya, you need to take care of your teeth also. Yes, guys! I'm so happy. Sobrang puti niya talaga. Like, look at my smile! I really like this, guys. Yeah, actually, pasado pa nga ako dito sa 5 eh. So, I'm planning to change my nails. Ayan. Parang 2 months na akong walang something sa aking mga nails. Clean nails lang talaga sila. So, I'm planning to use this Kiss New York Press and Go Nails. This is super pretty, guys. Kung naghahanap kayo ng nails na hindi nyo kailangan mag-effort and with high quality, this one is for you. And all the links are available down below. Magkakaroon to, guys, ng discount sa September 10, which is the 10-10 sale on Shopee and Lazada. So, check it out. What I love about this press-on nails from Kiss New York, nagamit ko na yung dalawa neto. Sobrang ganda nila, guys. Sobrang bilis ikabit and madikit talaga. Makikita nyo to sa story ko for the past 2 months kasi maganda talaga siya and I believe na super perfect to kapag meron kang biglaang events and wala ka ng time magpagawa ng nails. So yeah, I think that's it. Thank you so much for watching. Kaya natin tong lahat. Fighting!